I'm very glad to partake in this immense event today. Andariki telusin untundi. My name is Naina Jaiswal. I'm youngest girl in Asia to pass my 10th grade at the age of 8 years, and at the age of 10 years, I completed my intermediate. At the age of 13, I completed my graduation. At the age of 15, I completed my PG. And presently, at the age of 17, I am doing my PhD. So apart from this, in table tennis, I am national champion, South Asian champion, and I'm ambidextrous. I can write with my both hands. I play piano and I sing songs. And I also cook Hyderabadi biryani in just 25 minutes. So not only me, my brother Agastya is also here, who is known as Google Boy. Agastya is only 11 years old and he's also doing his graduation first year. So today I'm really glad to be here, and I wanted to say you all that our school is a place where we learn edification. School gives us an opportunity to intermingle with each other, and it is the beauty of school, because alone I can say, but together we can talk. Alone I can smile, but together we can laugh. Alone I can enjoy, but together we can celebrate. So this is the beauty of school's education. And we are nothing without each other, so we all should be very grateful to the school authority who made us connected with each other. And as we know, life has four pillars: family, kindness, honesty and humbleness. But always education is the foundation. You know that education training is like a water which has no shape, no color, no taste and no place, but still very important for life. And without education, life is like a moonless sky. So we need to do regular practice and also respect to the master. So I wanted to tell this thing to all the students, that success is not permanent, failure is not final. So always do not stop your efforts until your victory makes a history. I really felt very, very glad. And finally, I want to request all the students that you should never give up. Keep walking, keep trying. There will be a help and happiness ahead. Just keep your chin up and it will be all right in the end. Trust God and always believe the good things to come. So aaj yahan pe aake mujhe bahut acha lag raha hai, aur main kehna chahti hu ki paana hai jo mukam, wo mukam abhi baki hai. Abhi to aaye hai zameen par, abhi aasman ki udaan baki hai. Abhi to logon ne suna hai mera naam, ab is naam ki pehchan banana baki hai. तो जब इस इरादे से मैंने सर जमीन पाकिस्तान में हमारा तिरंगा लहराया, कसम भारत माता की ऐसा मजा मैंने कभी नहीं पाया. और न दौलत पे नाश करते हैं, न शौहरत पर नाश करते हैं. भगवान ने सर जमीन हिंदुस्तान में पैदा किया, इसलिए हम हिंदुस्तानी होने पर नाश करते हैं. एंड After seeing the performances of all the children, I felt really happy and I congratulate all the participants. So ye dekhkar mujhe laga ki mehnat achhi ho to rang lati hai, mehnat gehri ho to sabko bhati hai, mehnat nadan ho to toot jati hai, par agar mehnat Genesis International School ke students aur teachers jaisi ho to itihas banati hai. Aur मैं ये भी कहती हूँ कि रात नहीं ख्वाब बदलते हैं, मंजिल नहीं कारवा बदलता है. जज्बा रखो जीतने का, क्योंकि किस्मत बदले या ना बदले पर वक्त जरूर बदलता है.